coffee, my old friend. I've come to order you again. I hear the grinding of espresso beans. I need a double shot of pure caffeine. And the indie band on the speaker soothes my brain, so I'll remain within the sounds of Starbucks. Tried to brew my own at home, but felt so quiet and alone. I need to be amid the morning rush, where the leather chairs are soft and plush. And I'll drink a grande cappuccino with a pumpkin scone and charge my phone. Listen to the sounds of Starbucks. Then I heard an awful scream. They had totes run out of cream. A new employee spilled the coffee grounds, and the Wi-Fi went completely down. And a lady in yoga pants threw her latte at the wall. The cops were called. Then came the sound of sirens. And in the drive-thru lane I saw 1,000 hipsters, maybe more. People paying without drinking. People waiting, they were all freaking. People going off, 'cause they couldn't get a caramel frap. Holy crap. A riot started at Starbucks while a Bible study prayed. Baristas formed a barricade. The manager cried out a warning to the angry mob that was forming. And he said, I checked Google Maps, there's another one across the street. So we stampede and return to the sound